Okay, our girl should be on set over at Richard's Majestic Studios. Call you back in a few with the dates. Now, I've seen every one of Cleo Song's shows. Hell, I've even seen her sex tape. Good lord, it was bad. Guess she really needed the money on account of her being under more fraud investigations than I fruit. Well, it looks like the curtain's finally coming down on Cleo, because we're about to bag her right on the set of her latest movie, Masquerade Murder Party. There's always security at the studio, so figure out how to get on set without attracting too much attention. They got costumes all over the place in there, right? If you throw one on, everyone will just think you're one of the staff. I'd go with a catering uniform personally. That would help you get onto the lot. Oh, I bet if you look like a technician, that'd get you even for... Hold on. What if you dressed up like you were in Masquerade Murder Party? Nobody would suspect a thing! Okay, there's a million sets on this lot, so we should find a film schedule. Apparently they call them call sheets around here. One of the actors should have a copy in their trailer. her key card in their office. This is the big masquerade murder scene, so everybody's gonna be in masks. It'll be tricky, but Cleo's in there somewhere, so just find out which one she is. And hey, don't be afraid to threaten these people with a little hardware. Don't want them thinking you're just acting.
Why would you come for me now?
Don't you think? I wouldn't know how to do my taxes legally if I tried.
They make it so hard. Okay, how was that? Was the crying too much? Jail? Can I switch my thingy to house arrest, please?
Nice work, partner. I'm gonna try and get a selfie with her before she really starts crying and shit.
Such a dick.
Quiet in there.